the idea is that it's, you know, essentially, I guess, like a bit of a safe haven for people in the city, by everyone and also for everyone. It's also a space for events, so that could be anything from a market day or a gig to a poetry reading or a, you know, a film screening or a book launch or something like that as well. But I guess, you know, broadly speaking, it's sort of an anti-capitalist used bookstore that's also a community space and a co-op, and it's run all by the members and volunteers. So it's basically, I guess, by the community and also for the community. I've probably been walking past for years and not noticed. Again, it's a bit of an odd spot because we're above another business, but we're just across the road from Spotlight in Wollongong, which I think is a pretty, you know, recognisable spot for anyone that knows the CBD.